Hey tubers, today is Sunday, December 26th, and look at this, right there is the Oliver. It's parked in the same spot where you saw it when Chuck was here. And look at this, right there is the Farmall, in the same spot from when Chuck was here, and that was on Thursday. So for 4 days, they've been sitting here outside. And Friday, we had about an inch and an eighth of rain. So they both got a huge bath. They haven't been started. It's been really cold. Last night was 18.4 degrees here at the house. It's currently now just, 46 degrees outside. Anyway, I'm going to hand crank the Farmall. Let me get the camera set up. It has not been started since Chuck was here. Be right back. Alright, I'm back with y'all. I actually rolled it back about 4 feet so that all of it would be in the shade. You know how you get your light and dark balance messed up. Let's see what this is going to do. I really have no idea say something. You know, you all see me start the tractor on one crank or two cranks all the time, and you know, once in a while it gives me fits. The other day when Chuck was here, you saw that he tried it 4 times, it wouldn't start. I'm not picking on Chuck, I'm not hating on him or anything like that, and he knows that. To turn this engine over, you do have to put a little bit of ass into it, because, you know, there's a lot of engine that you have to turn. And I just think he wasn't putting enough ass into it to crank it over properly. And not that he doesn't have it, what are you doing out here? Not that he doesn't have it, but if you don't know what kind of ass you have to put forth, then you know it might be a problem to get it started. I'm sure he's got what it takes to turn it over and start it. It's just that you have to learn when you get to it, you got to get to it. You can't grab the crank handle and give it a half-hearted turn. You got to turn it. You know, it's kind of like in karate when somebody hits you in the chest. They're not hitting you in the chest. They're hitting you in the back. Their fist is going all the way through you. Same thing with this. When you turn this, you got to turn it and mean that you're turning it. So it wasn't that the tractor didn't want to start for him or any of that. And it wasn't anything he did wrong. Just probably a little bit more turning and it would have gone. So y'all don't pick on Chuck because it didn't start after 4 cranks. Don't do that. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll probably start the Oliver for you in a minute. Alright, see what we can do here. Oliver, you never can tell. Okay, tubers, thanks for watching. Y'all have a good one.